so today I have another car boot sale haul. Woohoo! Seems like all over this car boot sale hauls. That's what I said last time, that's what I said the time before. But I just love car boot sales, so what can I say? So luckily this weekend I got to go to one this morning, and I got to go to one yesterday morning too, because the weather's been okay. It's actually like pissing it down now, but oh well. It was good this morning, so I got to go. So I just jumped into what I got. I got so much good stuff this time, this weekend, and although it was quite good prices, and you know. So I'll try and run through it really quickly. Right, so this is all stuff from yesterday. Some of it's just a bit random. So I got this embroidered like tablecloth that has really pretty embroidery on, but I'm probably just gonna make something lovely out of it because I just, anytime you see embroidered fabric, I just, now I can make something beautiful because it's hard to find good embroidered stuff for a good price. So when you can find good fabric that's really pretty embroidery, obviously I can make something lovely. So that was, I think, £3, which was quite a lot, but you know, to buy fabric like this from an actual fabric shop costs a lot, so that was good. And then also yesterday I got this Whitechapel t-shirt. I just thought it was pretty cool. I think that was 50p. Looks a bit small, but I might just chop the sleeves off. And just, it's just good to have like band t-shirts, so I like that. And then I also got these really cute crochet cushion covers, and these are 50p each. And she was like, do you mind if they have holes in? I was like, nah, all my shit has holes in, so that's all good. But 50p, they're pretty cute. I always end up buying cushion covers, I'm terrible. And then yesterday was like a shoe day, so I'll do all the shoes at the end. I also got this cute little off-the-shoulder top. It's actually like a size 14, so it's a bit annoying, but it's really cute with little sleeves and off-the-shoulder style. It's kind of supposed to be a bit elastic, but it's not really. But you know, I think this was again like 50p, just to wear as a little top. It's pretty cute, so that was nice. And then these amazing trousers I got yesterday, I had to pay £5 for these. Because she was like, oh, they're mid-60. I was like, yeah, mid-60 is like irrelevant now. But I know a bit, like, you can obviously see that she's sewn them up a bit more. But ended up paying £5, which was fine for me. They're these amazing, they're like low-rise, cord, paisley, wide-legged trousers. I mean, they're just amazing. And they fit me perfectly, which is amazing. And, you know, mid-60 is pretty cool back in the day. So I know I just couldn't leave these because they're just too damn good! So yeah, I was really happy with those. Happy days. And then I also picked up some shoes, like I said, lots and lots of shoes. So the first pair I got were these, which are originally from Primark. Just little leather sandally things. I think these were like £1, so I thought why not, because I'm going away to France next week. And I just love sandals, so I thought these were really simple, go with everything, just make it look really good, any outfit, so that was fun. And then I also got from the same woman this pair of boots, which I'm probably going to sell or do something with, but she said they were £1, so I was just like, okay, fine. They're these Zara boots, and for Zara boots, which are like real suede, for like £1. They're not really my style. I can imagine them being cool and nice, but they're not really me. And they've just got lace-ups in this long front, and but for £1, and the suede and the Zara, you know, I was just tempted. And then from the same woman, I got the most amazing boots, which were £2, and they're just boots to die for. Dying. I was like, whew, honestly. I kept, like, worrying that one of the boots wasn't in the bag, so when I got to the car, I'd keep checking that I had both pairs. Oh, crazy. But these are size 5, happy days, real leather, like western style cowboy boots, and I love like the embroidery at the top, and it's got like buckle chain detail, and I don't actually know where these are from originally. I was trying to work out, because to me they're like All Saints kind of style, maybe Topshop back in the day. I can't, there's just no label or nothing, like the label in here just says made in India, and if there was a label on the inside, it's gone now. Can't tell, but yeah, really happy with these. These are like dream boots, and these will just be great for dresses, for winter, for summer, everything. So yeah, dying for those boots. And then I also got these shoes, which I think were £1. Which one's which way? This way. And these are just, I really wanted like a pair of espadrilles. So these are like a nice crochet detail at the front, and then they'd like tie up your leg, and the wedge is a bit of a unusual thing for me. I don't really wear heels like this, but you know, for £1, they're from like Tesco, so you know, doable. But they're pretty cute, and they're what I wanted, so that was good. And then the last one I got yesterday, which is crazy but also exciting, is this amazing shell. It's like those macrame like basket hanging things, but it's still made out, it's really, really heavy. I have to carry it all the way around the cupboard. And it cost me £2. So I was like, hello, she said it was my grandma's, and then her mum's after that, and she didn't want it, so. But I thought it was amazing. And it's really cute, so that would be nice in a house somewhere. And then this morning, I also went to the car boot, and I got a lot of clothes. So I just go for everything. So yeah, yesterday was like a shoe day, and today was like a clothes day. So first thing I got was this River Island jumper, but I thought it's like a shrug thing. It's pretty cool, it's like wide sleeves and a bit of a longer front, and like nice western, tribally, I don't know, desert style colours. I should probably be quite good, it's a bit weird on, but you know, it's cosy. And I think that was, I don't know, I bought like a few things from this one woman for like £7 in total, and that was part of it, so I got like 5 things for £7, so £1 to £2 for that. And then I picked up this amazing sunflower play suit. This was £2, and the girl said that she went to Australia and then she came back, and obviously the weather's not good enough for it, but I was like, I wear this all year round, love! So I was really happy with that. I just love sunflowers. And things like this, obviously, they're a lot more popular, like a few months ago and definitely last year, but sunflowers on a black background is just really cute, and it's a play suit, and it's got little pom-poms on it, and it fits me really well, and it'll be great for going to France next week anyway. And it's just really, really cute, so very cute. And then I got so much white stuff. Ugh, went a bit white crazy because that's just who I am. I got this cute top, it's originally by Topshop. And again, I just go a bit crazy with the embroidery. So it's a bit weird, this. Must be quite old Topshop, I'm thinking. But it's got cute embroidery all over it, and then buttons and lacy bits. But yeah, it's pretty cute. It's got it on the back as well, which is nice. So yeah, it's nice. And then I got this. Let me just do it up so I can show you fully. From the same girl, actually. I think I paid £2.50 for that, and I paid £2.50. It's like both for £5. It's this little shirt top, which I'm so not a shirt kind of person, but I just love the pattern. It's like embroidery on, what is it? Embroidery on glaze mentalness, like really detailed lace. So it just goes shirt at the front, and then but at the back it's really, really pretty with like this crossover cutout thing. So I was thinking either wearing it backwards or somehow just cutting out this collar bit so I can wear it backwards with the buttons at the back. So that's the plan for that one, because I can't deal with wearing a shirt, but I love the lace detail, and the back's really cute. So yeah, that was good. And then I got a few things from this one lady where everything was 20p. Yes, it was 20p. Love a good 20p. So I picked up this little dress, which is really cute. It has a few stains on it, which obviously is probably why it was 20p, but I put some like white wash stuff, so hopefully they'll come out. But it's really cute, kind of baby doll, nearly, like style. And it's like lace all over, and it has these like elasticated straps, so I'm thinking you can kind of wear it like this or like that, but it's really pretty. And for 20p, magical. And then I also got this for 20p. Don't judge me, I'm not quite sure why I bought it, but it's quite pretty. I'm not sure, I'll probably just, it's from Primark, I think, yeah. Don't know what I was doing. I think when things are 20p, you just go a bit mental. And the last thing I got for 20p was this other like little dress top thing. And it just has, again, pretty crochet at the top. It is a bit, again, stained, but hopefully those stains will come out. And it's just quite pretty. It's 20p. I'm just going to keep saying 20p. And then this is when I got the jumper at the beginning. This is all the stuff I got for, like, £7 with that. I got this cute little red embroidered Topshop dress. It's pretty cute with a little V V-neck and little sleeves that look better on, I promise. But I don't really wear red very much, but it's pretty cute, so I can deal with that. And yeah, that was nice. And then I also got this from the same woman. It's a Topshop again. Also, got a lot of Topshop. It's really cute lace embroidered top thing. It's hard to say what it really is. I'm thinking I was going to. It's so hard to show to cut it there and hem it and make it into a little crop top because it's a bit long, but it doesn't really fit me right because I think it's actually a bit of some size. Well, it's an 8, but it's a bit tight. Do you know what I mean? I don't really wear stuff like this, but if I chop it into a little crop top, it's got a lovely square neckline, so I think that'd be really cute. So that'll be fun to do. And I also got, so I actually got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I got 6 things for £7 from this lady, so that was pretty good. And the other thing is this Chelsea Girl, good old River Island throwback top. So again, embroidery theme, just runs for everything. It's pretty embroidery. It's a bit weird how it's all like pale pink, but it's quite cute. It's a little elasticated waist thing, but you know, it's just what I love. I love it all. And then I also got from the same woman this top. No, it's actually from Primark, but it's a really pretty print. I can't say that. It's like a bohemian Indian kind of style print, and it's just kind of like a smock dress top thing, which is so easy to wear. And if you wear lovely silver jewelry with that, it would just look beautiful, so that's lovely. And the last thing I got is this top from the same woman, which was, it's a Zara woman top. Again, everything needs a bit of a wash and a bit of a white bleach in a way. But it's just a really cute little t-shirt, lacy t-shirt from Zara, which is really cute. Perfect. Like, again, it's all broderie anglaise. Honestly, I did say well this week with getting broderie anglaise stuff. Magical. And that's pretty much it. There is one more thing. The other thing I got from the car boot, it was this morning, it was this morning, is this phone case. So this is like the Moschino ice cream cone. McDonald's kind of, but Moschino phone case, and it fits my phone. So it fits my phone perfectly, and I think that was 50p. So, you know, and I love these phone cases, they're so cute. So yeah, it was really good. Good car boot sale time. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope it wasn't too long, because my last video was horrendously long, and that was just stupid. So hopefully this wasn't too long, and I haven't rambled on. And you got to see a lovely thing I got from a car boot. So yeah, I'm going to France next Friday, so hopefully I'll have a France vlog maybe, which will be good, so watch out for that. But apart from that, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye!